Hitachi Energy have a long history in the Australian energy market. We are one of the biggest providers of equipment, systems and services into the energy industry across utilities, mining, transportation and data centres. And so our focus is very much about helping those industries decarbonise as we move forward to 2030, 2050 goals of net zero emissions. From a products and systems perspective, we provide everything from grid to plug. So the hardware that's required to connect that energy to that source, the software that's required to actually manage and control and operate that energy. To achieve that, we invest in digitalisation. We invest in eco-efficient products and services. And we provide software platforms that enable all of that to be integrated. At our Lilydale facility in Victoria, we design and manufacture pole top switches, metal enclosed capacitor banks, battery energy storage systems, and we export that technology around the world. Hitachi Energy's product development is very much driven by the UN's Sustainable Development Goals. We focus on people, planet, on peace, and on partnerships. The science around global warming is settled. Companies like Hitachi Energy have a responsibility to ensure that we are finding that solution. Electricity will be the backbone of the energy system moving forward, and so Hitachi Energy play a vital role in achieving that sustainable future.